people have these in their homes. What should they do with this news?
Right. I'm one of the parents that use this product. They're very popular, but now the American Academy of Pediatrics says parents should stop using it immediately. Tonight, though, the CPSC says it is still not ready to issue a recall.
All right. Kristen Dahlgren, thanks very much.